You see? It's kind of big, so I don't know if you guys can see it.
Oh, that's fire.
BR Kicks NBA TV. So the game of Mitter Minasan. Konnichiwa, Hachimura Rui desu. Hey, this is Rui Hachimura with the BR Kicks and NBA TV, and you are watching Souls of the Game. Japanese, like, almost like a suit. It's almost like, you know, we are traditional clothes. So I thought it was cool to, like, have a little, you know, Japanese side and then talks about my, like, culture.
I put all the monuments around the DC, you know, you guys see. Like, all the shops everywhere.
I have my brand called Black Samurai. Like, literally, that's my metaphor. Actually, there's a lot of actually people, like kids, like me, like a half kid, half Japanese and half black out there. So, and then people look at me right now, you know, because I'm the first Japanese, you know, born. Got drafted the first round in the NBA. So a lot of people start, like, looking at me, and I noticed, you know, I think I have a chance to, like, make a change, you know, a lot of change for those kids, like, you know, I think I could get more opportunity or, like, more encourage, like, you know, those kids to, like, do any sports or, like, any other things. So that's why I started this brand. The kimono is going to be the first one, so I'm so excited about it. Then this is the spring, the season for the cherry blossom. So I thought it was cool to, like, have one of those shoes. And a long time ago, the Tokyo sent 3,000 cherry blossom in here. There's actually, in the DC, there's a lot of cherry blossom. I didn't even know when until I got drafted and I came here and people talk about, I didn't even know Japan and the hills kind of, you know, connected like that. So it's actually kind of cool to see all those people. There's a lot of Japanese in here. It's actually my mom, my sister's favorite flower. So, you know, it's actually great. Because when I was a kid, my feet was already big. So I couldn't find any shoes, you know, out there in Japan. So I had to order from here in the US, and I think it was a Jordan 1, black and blue. That was the first one I remember. But Michael Jordan is one of the famous people, famous person in Japan, especially because of obviously basketball, but also the Jordan brand. You know, like, you guys know, Japan's really big on the fashion and stuff, especially Tokyo. You know, it's like a fashion icon here, over there. So a lot of people, even though the people don't play basketball, don't really know about it, they have a Jordan, like, shoes or, like, their gear and stuff. So, yeah, Michael Jordan is very famous.